this lamp. Anyway, I'm going to be reviewing the new Doritos. Now, they do not have the exclamation mark, but I think already they've missed a trick. I do. What's going on with my hair today? Why is there no margarita flavour? Duh. Anyway, they've gone for loaded pepperoni pizza. They've gone for loaded pepperoni pizza. And they've gone for triple cheese pizza. Triple, treble, whatever you like. And I'm going to try first the cheese one because I want to know if this is any different than normal cheese. There will be pictures at the end so you can see what's in them and what's not in them. What is not in them? Where is not in them? Please, have a smell for YouTube. I'm going to waft. What does that smell like? Oh, it smells like feet. That's not a good cheese smell. Oh well. I think it smells a bit like that cheap cheese smell, like cheese Space Raiders. Yeah. That was a bit severe, wasn't it? It was like I was telling you off then, wasn't it? Cheese Space Raiders. Yeah. The usual triangle. I mean, I get it. I mean, it makes sense, doesn't it? Triangles get cut into pizzas, you know? The square box with a round thing in it, with triangles cut out of it. Oh my God. Better hold it the right way around. Mmm, oh my God. It's that cheap but good cheap cheese flavour. It does have an essence of evanescence. You don't remember me, but I remember you. So you got to sing it like that so I don't get a copyright strike because it sounds so similar to Amy. But, they use absolutely gorgeous. They're lovely. They used to be good with a dip. I don't get where the triple cheese is coming from though. It just tastes really cheesy. And it's not like the normal cheese flavour. Very nice, very nice. Mmm. Now, I can't eat all these in one go. So I'm going to have to put a peg on them and eat them later. Let's try now. Why is some in a red bag? And are these in a green bag? Loaded pepperoni pizza. Loaded pepperoni pizza. What's going on? I'm confused. Did you say .com then? If you said .com after I said I was confused, leave a comment. Don't forget to like, because the algorithm doesn't really like food reviewers very much. We never get views as much as like somebody who, I don't know, falling off a hedge. I'm gonna smell YouTube. Now, at first, I wasn't getting the taste of anything. But now I'm getting the tingle and the taste and the smell of pepperoni. I know they said Peroni then, which is a beer, a very nice beer. Mmm. These are good. Some nice, new, good flavours for once. Mmm. They do taste quite pepperoni-y. And they've got loads of flavour on them. I mean, you can see, hopefully, that they're very flavoury. I even want to try licking it off. Very nice as well. So out of three so far. Oh, this is not a pain for review. Anyone told me to... This is just me and some crisps. Well, they're not even crisps, are they? They're corn chips, really. Oh, yeah, it says on the front of them, it says, New Monkhorn! Let's see if that makes them sound more healthy or something. It smells similar. So what's going on here? I think it's a little sweeter. It's just very, very similar. Pepperoni pizza, corn chips. Pepperoni pizza flavour corn chips. These are exactly the same. Why is one in the red bag and one in the green? This is obscene, this is weird. What's going on? Are these just absolutely the same? I mean, I'm looking at the back and you're able to see yourself and the pictures at the end so you can see what's in them and what's not in them. But these are just the bloody same, aren't they? What's all about? Oh, I don't know. Let me know in the comment section down below if you've tried these. Is there any difference? I don't know if it's me playing games or me thinking that the green ones are a little bit sweeter than the red one. Of which the sugar's 4.2. The green ones are meant to be a little less sweet. These are difference. A very, very small difference. 1.3. This is 1.1 gram of sugar per 30 gram serving. Who has ever opened these and gone, ooh, let me get the scales out. Let me see my 30 gram serving suggestion. Who doesn't just go like, until they've gone, you know? I mean, I do reviews, and I think that's the only time I probably eat a serving suggestion of weight of crisps. It's ridiculous. Anyway, all of them are delicious. They're two very similar, but delicious nonetheless. Oh, it's like curtains. So I say thank you for watching and goodbye. Curtains. Bye. Bye. I'm going now. Bye. Scrubs, bell me. Bye.